lying, relaxing, and the static going on, which we are monitoring in this particular monitor also, as well as in the acquisition monitor. So a wide variety bore size, so that even a heavy patient can go very comfortably. And this is the detector, what he told. This is the one which takes the scan.
Yes.
Right. Another thing is, as what Mr. Sudhi told, a patient is coming in, a kidney transplant patient, coming in stretcher. We need not shift the patient to this table, which will put the patient under a lot of discomfort. These both detectors can come to the side and you can take the picture accordingly. Okay, the patient need not be shifted to this imaging table. That I cannot show you right now because the scan is going on. Both the detectors will come side by side so that the stretcher can be put under the detectors and the scan can be done.
Yeah.
This is the table which will take care of nearly 225 kilos of weight. And so wide, very comfortable.